All right. Mike's hooked up.
Initial run.
Yeah,
huh?
The run was big. It just smoked the reel.
Yeah. This is a little track I like to call the fight. And I don't care what type of fisherman you are, you know you can relate. www.anglermusic.com, baby.
Man, I love to fight those battles. I came out for one thing, that's the fight.
Been a popper, causing some trauma. Disrupt surface on the top of the water. I got a hypothesis, I'll be on to a monster. If I flip this lure non-stop, fish will sense the imposter. Tricked when they hop up on this piece of wood in a costume. You can watch them right beyond the back hook boiling like a lobster as they follow the lure as you reel trying to swallow. Ha, gotcha. When you feel the rod butt shaking in your palm, you bomb them with the hook set that'll rock and your Rogers turns into a noodle like pasta. You're not done. Set the hook again, rolling Martin. This fish is not the fish that you thought you. First hook, look at how it's bending your posture. I hope you wanted a battle, angler, cause you got one.
The fight, that's what we like. The moment right after the hook set, after the bite. The strike, that's what excites the heart of the angler to keep him coming back every night. Nice. The battle incites, ignites a fight or flight response, and you're naturally hyped. The fight is the height of the life of an angler. There's nothing else on this planet that could suffice.
Wait, lifting in my basement, everyday spin. All winter in there training for ages, strengthening up my muscles just to lengthen the amount of time I can fish while I'm angling. Coordination is what it takes when you engage him. Gotta put the brakes on his powerful tail whipping. Ain't a gym in existence that could simulate this. The resistance that the fish delivers is amazing. I can't wait to get back in the ring again. Coach, bring me in. Got my 60 pound braided. I wanna get lambasted. Basted to the gunwale by some whale while I beast them and break sweat, face them, stand up, man versus game fish. Fight them till the skin on my legs start chafing from the harness. Fight them through the darkness until day again. I do it for the fight, man. You can't take me away from it.
The fight, that's what we like. The moment right after the hook set, after the bite. The strike, that's what excites the heart of the angler to keep them coming back every night. Nice. The battle incites, ignites a fight or flight response, and you're naturally hyped. The fight is the height of the life of an angler. There's nothing else on this planet that could suffice.
My clothes are mad soaked. I don't know if it's just a sweat or I'm wet, but I love tasting that salt. That's how you know when you're deep in the battle. When the fiberglass hull feels like asphalt on your kneecaps, yo. I'm the captain, so if we lose the fish, then guess who's at fault? Maximum pressure. Bet the palm that drag, bro. Don't let him rip off one more fathom. We both know the facts, though. If he gets within 10 feet of the boat, it's a massive fiasco. I've seen plenty of shaft of a gaff broke. Fish let go with the shrapnel of tackle. Send that gaff in a package to AFTCO. Go gadget, tail rope lasso. Employ tactic, everybody grab hold. This is the part where we lift over transom.
The fight, that's what we like. The moment right after the hook set, after the bite. The strike, that's what excites the heart of the angler to keep him coming back every night. Nice. The battle incites, ignites a fight or flight response, and you're naturally hyped. The fight is the height of the life of an angler. There's nothing else on this planet that could suffice.
The
man I love to.